Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Barcelona against Inter. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two, and he can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Jeffrey Condogbia. Sergio Busquets did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Barcelona against Inter. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two, and he can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. John Miranda. Jeffrey Condogbia. Sergio Busquets did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Barcelona against Inter. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two, and he can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Jeffrey Condogbia. Sergio Busquets did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway.